This is the second from Angle Park. Ready. Away, Dinah Jumpy. Gee, she began well. She's going to carve and lead. Bucks Express ran to second, a length and a half away. Kenaway to 1-2. Favourite ran wide there. Gives Bucks Express a good look at the lure here. Three lengths away, third, Hotham Flyer. Four away in the field, Rockstar Billy. Well back was Cool and Able. Then Jazz Splinter, last of all, Mr. Ignition. It's Bucks Express, the inside. On its outside, Dinah Jumpy's coming after it again. Two lengths to Hotham Flyer. There your chances. Bucks Express inside. Outside of it was Dinah Jumpy. Bucks Express, Dinah Jumpy, Bucks Express. He kicked and won. Hotham Flyer dived through late and got second. Dinah Jumpy just tied the last probably 10 metres. It ran third. Rockstar Billy behind them with Jazz Splinter. They're in a photo for fourth and fifth. And it was towards the rear with Mr. Ignition. 30 and 45. The blue rug too good. Bucks Express holds off Hotham Flyer. He's dived just late on the line to get second, just ahead of Dinah Jumpy. And five, Rockstar Billy does get third. 4-2, 6 and 5. 30 and 45. The gallop. Gee, fought on well, Bucks Express. He looked a sitting shot turning for home, but he found a bit. 4.51, the early sectional. 17.36 off the back. 13.09, the run home. 30 and 45, the run. It's a neck by a head. A neck by a head.